Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh against CPIM-led LDF government in Kerala, holding it responsible for the killing of numbers of workers of such organizations. It is alleged by RSS that hundreds of workers have been killed ever since the communist government came to power in Kerala in 2016, alleging that the killings took place under the patronage of the Kerala government. The cadets were killed only for following ideology of RSS and BJP, the RSS said. The outfits demanded stringent action against the actions against the perpetrators of the killings and immediate dismissal of Kerala government. Participating in the meeting, different speaker called for united protests against such attacks. Two memorandums by Meghalaya Citizen Forum for Human Rights and Meghalaya Conscious Citizen Forum would be sent to President of India Pranab Mukherjee seeking his intervention in this connection.
State in India, most educated, literate state, and peculiarity is that the religion, Christianity is also flourished, Muslim also flourished, as well as along with Hindus, and there was no such incident took place as per the news reports. But since last 70 years, 250 workers were killed. That means at least four per year. Recently, last year, from the May 2016 till December 2016, 8 people or cadres of one particular RSS based or BJP, they were killed in different districts in Kerala. The question of human rights, when there is any enmity or any killings or any murder of a criminal, then there are so many organizations, they are claiming that the person has been killed. But as regards these killings, nothing till date has been come out. Why this is being happened? In fact, Hinduism, as you know all, that even Supreme Court also has stated that it is a way of life. There is no particular mode of worship for the Hindus, and different sects are among the Hindus, and all are living peacefully in harmony everywhere, and there is no incident, single incident among the Hindus, even with the other caste also, no incident. They are celebrating their festivals very peacefully, very joyfully. Even they are celebrating the festivals of other religions also, Christianity and other religions also, with same enthusiasm. Now, but in other religion, as we see that the Presbyterian, Roman Catholic, or among the Muslim sects, they are not tolerant. For among themselves also. So such type of phenomena which is developed since last 2-3 decades is very dangerous to maintain the communal harmony.
A State Bank of India ATM in Madhya Pradesh's Damoh dispensed rupees 500 notes without serial number on them after a man withdrew an amount of 1,000 from the ATM. Giving details, the customer said that he withdrew 1,000 rupees from the ATM and both the notes were without serial numbers, adding that other people who also faced the same problem.
I had to take urgent. I had to take I had to take the ATM.
कितने पैसे निकाले?
1,000 रुपए.
किस तरह का नोट है जिसपे नंबर नहीं है?
जी. कौन सा
नोट है ये?
ये 500 का नोट है.
कितने
नोट
निकाले? सभी में नंबर नहीं है क्या?
दोनों नोट निकाले, दोनों में नंबर नहीं है.
और किसी और के भी निकले?
हाँ, एक सदस्य और उनके भी नहीं निकले.
The police was immediately informed about the incident and a probe has been initiated.
Well, viewers, that's all we have in today's edition of Shillong Today Daily News. Thanks for watching. Good night.